Bollywood actor Shah Rukh Khan has been described as Tom Cruise of Bollywood in the British media. So what stops the actor from taking up a Hollywood venture? Well, King Khan, though not having any Hollywood offers as of now, would wish to do a Hollywood film, but he has his own conditions. Well, in an interview to a popular online portal, Shah Rukh Khan stated that he would do a Hollywood film only if it returns back the respect that the Indian audience has given to him. Here's an excerpt from the interview. "I would do a film which makes my Indian audience very proud because they have made me very important. So I would like them to feel, wow, this guy is showing his walk, strutting his stuff and being given the same degree of importance as in a Hindi film." Well, Shah Rukh Khan doesn't want to compromise with his image, stardom and the fan following that he has obtained in his filmy career. Be it Bollywood or Hollywood, he will do credible roles. We do not know when he would get a Hollywood offer, but people, what are your thoughts on King Khan's approach towards Hollywood film? Post your thoughts in the comment section below. This is Abhishek Haldar for Bollywood Now.
Hi, this is Jimmy Shergill. Please subscribe to Bollywood Now.